But here's a chance for Vancouver, 2-on-1. Maybe a breakaway for Hansen. Jannik Hansen in with Tanner Glass. He shoots, he scores! Hansen shorthanded, and the Canucks lead 2-0.
Well, Dennis Seidenberg comes in, and nobody backs him up. This shot by Ryan McCabe, I was complimenting him for shooting it in, and instead he gets an assist to Jannik Hansen. Shoot in, nobody goes to the boards. And it goes by everybody, and Jannik Hansen's got the breakaway. Brian McCabe's trying to come back. Tanner Glass does a nice job with a little pick. Not an interference call, he stays in his lane. Jannik Hansen, head up. And that perfect shot just inside the post. Look at this shot. Snap, just inside the post.
Canucks with their sixth shorthanded goal of the season.